121 illegally immigrated Afghanis have been arrested in Karachi. According to the police, 45 illegally immigrated Afghanis were residing in Karangi town, Karachi. The rest were residing in different areas of Karachi, but have been arrested by the local police under the Foreign Act.
For more updates, subscribe to our YouTube channel, Pakistan Observer.